the champion of the world, Armstrong, Backus and Company. Yes, yes, yes. Man, you couldn't ask Pete Carr to put a more even pen of bucking horses together. Folks, that first horse looked exactly like the second horse. That means it's a riding contest. Guess what? He won the contest. 91.5. Yeah.